He continued in something like the following words. And this really applies to us all. We are never at home, or very rarely. We are nearly always out. So our experiences have little or no meaning for us. So, if you believe in life and nothing else, living life may become identical to living a dream. We are never at home.